With so many electric vehicles on the market, there's never been a better time to consider making the switch to an EV. While buying an EV is great for reducing your carbon footprint, driving one also has many additional benefits, from the convenience of overnight charging to paying less for filling up. Here are our top 10 reasons for switching to an electric vehicle. Number 1. EVs are cheaper and easier to maintain than petrol vehicles. Switching to an EV can save you money over the lifetime of your vehicle. While electric vehicles are more expensive to buy than their petrol equivalents, the total cost of owning an EV is significantly less. Total cost is calculated by adding the costs related to buying, operating, and maintaining a vehicle and subtracting the vehicle's resale value. GenLess compared 4 commonly available EVs to similar petrol cars and found that the average total cost of ownership was lower for electric vehicles. The total cost of ownership came to $36,772 compared to $54,473 for the petrol cars, 67.5% of the total cost of owning the petrol alternatives. Not only are EVs cheaper to run, but they also hold their resale value better. Additionally, the lack of an internal combustion engine means no oil changes or engine to manage and fewer parts that need replacing. As petrol vehicles age, they generally get more expensive to maintain. Number 2. EVs are better for the environment. A major benefit of switching to an electric vehicle is that it produces zero emissions when on the road. Greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide accelerate climate change, which has already caused global temperatures to increase. While fighting climate change can feel like a big ask for individuals, switching to an electric vehicle is an easy way to reduce your carbon footprint. In fact, according to Drive Electric, transitioning to an EV can cut individual CO2 emissions by 8%. Battery-powered vehicles produce zero tailpipe emissions. Not only does switching to an EV reduce the amount of CO2 released into the atmosphere, but it also helps to improve air quality in our cities. Research suggests that vehicle-related emissions contribute to the deaths of around 400 people every year in New Zealand. Number 3. You'll have a lot of fun. Electric vehicles aren't just a good option for carbon-conscious Kiwis. They're also a lot of fun to drive and can reach peak torque faster than heavier gas-powered cars. While gasoline engines require more buildup to reach top speeds, electric motors don't need to wait on the combustion process to draw power. Pressing the accelerator in an electric vehicle results in an immediate surge of power and max torque from 0 RPM. You don't have to worry about compromising on safety either. EVs have excellent handling. Their lower center of gravity provides better weight distribution and stability, which improves cornering and rollover risk. Number 4. You can power your EV with 100% renewable energy. The net environmental effect of running an EV depends on your electricity source. More than 80% of New Zealand's electricity market comes from renewable power sources. However, there are ways to ensure your EV is powered by 100% renewable energy. Ecotricity is New Zealand's only 100% renewable Tuai2 climate-positive electricity provider. They source their power from wind, hydro, and solar power. Number 5. You can go the distance. Owning an electric vehicle no longer means staying close to home. EVs have ranges on them to suit various lifestyle needs. In fact, there are around 70 models of EVs capable of ranges over 300 km on the market right now in New Zealand. Considering half of car trips in New Zealand are under 6 km, even a shorter range electric vehicle would have enough range to get you around most of the time. Number 6. You'll no longer have to pump or pay for petrol. The cost of charging an EV is significantly cheaper than paying for petrol. EV drivers save around $2,000 per year in petrol bills. Kiwis that drive about 25-30 km a day, the national average, can expect to pay $3 per 100 km, or the equivalent of 30 cents for a liter of petrol. Another advantage of being an EV driver is charging your vehicle at home. If you're not a fan of pumping gas, you'll love that you can charge your car while you sleep. Genesis Energy's Energy EVE plan offers drivers a reduced electricity rate between 9 p.m. and 7 a.m. And with the Everywhere add-on, you'll pay Genesis your Energy EV plan's iPair Kiwi Dar Chi and night rates at participating ChargeNet EV charging stations. Number 7. Upfront costs are falling and more models are becoming available. More affordable EV models are hitting the car market all the time. While the EV market used to be dominated by hatchbacks and smaller models, drivers now have a much wider range of choices. Finding a model that suits your lifestyle has never been easier. Ecotricity's Electric Vehicle Buyer's Guide makes it easy to find the right EV for you. The cost of purchasing an EV is falling too. The cheapest electric vehicles available in New Zealand range from $46,990, $57,990 before the clean car rebate. Despite this, the price still puts EVs out of reach for some. The good news is that according to research by Bloomberg NEF, EVs reach price parity with their petrol equivalents in almost all combinations by 2028 in the most pessimistic case, and by 2025 in the most optimistic scenario. And as EVs become more commonplace, there'll be more of a secondhand market for consumers to buy from. Number 8. It might do your street cred some favors. Today, the world's best car brands are releasing electric models that should excite even the most devoted petrol head. Tesla has many celebrity fans, including Oprah, Jay-Z, and Beyoncé. For drivers who want something less identifiable as an EV, Porsche, Ferrari, and Jaguar have all released electric vehicles that look cool and will raise your street cred. The Porsche Taycan was ranked number one on Top Gear's list of the top 20 electric cars. Number 9. You can receive a rebate for buying an EV. One of the biggest reasons drivers should consider switching to an electric vehicle right now is to take advantage of government rebates. These rebates are designed to make EV take-up more financially accessible. The clean car discount means zero emission or low emission vehicles registered for the first time after April 1, 2022 are eligible for a rebate. If you're looking to buy a new car anytime soon, it pays to buy elect. The maximum rebate is $7,015 for new vehicles and $3,507 for used imports. Vehicles must be under $80,000 and meet safety requirements to be eligible. Number 10. Our charging stations make charging more convenient. Charging an EV on a road trip hasn't always been easy. However, thanks to innovative companies like ChargeNet, New Zealand now has a nationwide charging network that makes traveling long distances in an EV easier. New Zealand has a network of over 500 electric vehicle charging stations around the country. Our objective is to make charging easy and accessible, allowing electric vehicle drivers to explore the open road with ease. Whether you're a seasoned EV owner or thinking about going electric, our knowledge base is here to help. It's packed with helpful videos covering everything you need about electric vehicle charging. So kick back, relax, and let us guide you through the world of EV charging with ease.